think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. And our live game is Real Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
And so the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Madrid have elected to go 4-3-3.
Well, it's a system that promotes width, Peter. The wide men can stretch defences and just create that running room for others.
Modric, Marcelo, and it's Benzema, out to the left it goes, gorgeous control there, the referee's awarded a free kick. What a start, free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. We have the first chance from a dead ball situation. Bale! That's a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Daniel Alves. Now it's Cavani. Sergio Ramos battles to win it back. Benzema tries lifting it over. He's left his man, and the finish! He's delivered all right!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Marco Verratti.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Modric. Bale. Looking to force his way through. Thiago Motta. Forward it goes. Going through. Now it's Cavani. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Rafael Varane. Real Madrid making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Thiago Motta. That's a foul. Super decision for the referee. Cavani. Verratti. Towards the flank. Questions were asked. He's given given the answers. Oh, the ball's come loose! Isco. And it's Bale. He's got away. Can he put it away? Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
That's such a great run he made there. He got away from two defenders as well. That's wonderful play.
Get that clear. Kroos. Now he's wondering who wants it. This goal, is it in?
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
And it's Cavani.
Into the channel.
Kozawa is charging up on the overlap.
Timely intervention. It's going out for a throw-in. Going through.
Moran
gets it back. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's left his man. Rabiot. Rabiot with it, and a header! Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Benzema.
And now they can launch a counter. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
Real Madrid really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
And it's Cavani.
Sergio Ramos demonstrates his quality. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Bale! All pressure on the opposition goal. And it's hoisted clear. Carvajal, good challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's Neymar.
Going through. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well played, he saw that coming. Marcelo. Isco. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Thiago Silva is now in the last chance saloon.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Bale,
ready to try one. Bale! Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Steered out wide. It's an out wide now.
Presumably for offside.
Yeah, it looks like he did make his move just a smidgen too early.
That'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, one that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. Not a decent game up to now. Reflections on the first half?
Real Madrid haven't played that badly. Getting caught again on the counter-attack is unlikely. They're switched.
He's gone for it! Really well taken goal.
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Paris Saint-Germain have been the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Rabiot with a good steal, well played. Sergio Ramos. Modric puts his foot on the gas. Modric. And it's Isco. Toni Kroos, Isco, whistle's gone, that's a foul. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out. This will probably be a pink far post.
What a save! Terrific reactions! Oh, what a save! He had a long way to go.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Dani Alves tries to stroke it.
It's Cavani! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Modric.
Looks to clip it. He's had a goal! Goal! Real Madrid! And they get themselves in front!
Oh, that always looked like the outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Real Madrid get themselves into the lead.
Cavani spreads it towards the left.
Could move up a gear here.
He's got the ball glued to his feet. Thiago Silva plays it forward. Rabiot tries to dink it in. A delightful ball.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Bale. Goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Madrid take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Pastore plays it long. Marcelo goes looking. Isco. And it's Modric. Looks to thread it.
He's gone for it! They are rampant! And they are penalty gratefully received. Four in the game, he is the man. Saint-Germain have decided now is the time to make their final change. Real Madrid grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Dani Alves looks to slip it through. Cavani looking to get on the end of this. Marcelo. Toni Kroos, and it's Benzema.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight. Kroos! Cavani. Verratti pushes it out wide. Thiago Silva, Thiago Motta, Marquinhos, Pastore. Crunching tackle. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Verratti tries to get it forward quickly. Sergio Ramos. Now it's Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Oh, that's neat. Big chance! Oh, extraordinary. It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. And it's Neymar. There is the final whistle. What a great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central.